Hello, I'm Dr. Christopher Rapuano, the Chief of the Cornea Service at Wills Eye Hospital. I'm also the President of the Cornea Society, and I had the honor and privilege of being the program chair for the World Cornea Congress 7 that just ended 2 days ago. We're in San Diego, right at the ASCRS annual meeting. The World Cornea Congress was a huge success, and I can thankfully say I can now relax a little bit and enjoy the ASCRS meeting. As you may have heard from Sadir Hanish, the World Cornea Congress had 14 sessions in two rooms going over 2 days. We cover topics including refractive surgery, corneal transplantation, corneal cross-linking, infections, inflammations, dystrophies, degenerations, eye banking, and many others. The program was a huge success. We had almost record-breaking numbers from attendees all around the world. Most of the cornea service at Wills was here in attendance, and several cornea service, former or current cornea service members were part of the program. Sadir Hanish and Kristen Hammersmith were on the program, as was Elizabeth Cohen, former chief of the cornea service at Wills, who gave one of the keynote lectures during the meeting on herpes zoster. Her lecture was also featured in the ASCRS online and newspaper the following day. So I'm ready to enjoy the ASCRS meeting in wonderful San Diego. The weather here is just beautiful. Thank you very much.